they made, and it was made by crushing various herbs. Don't get nobody ideas. Herbs, ladybugs, and it was expensive because it was hard to produce. So if you see an old school painting, like Renaissance painting, it's got a lot of red in it. You know who had permission to have a lot of money. I'm not going to tell you how they made crown. I'm using a lot of it, but I'm sure you can figure it out. A lot of cows and stuff walking around. Some of those paintings probably didn't smell too hot. Also, the paint didn't last more than a day. And they sent somebody out to collect bird droppings to make white. Seriously. And that was one of the ways they did it. And if you've ever heard the term egg tempura, and I'm not talking about like the Japanese food that's very good to eat, that comes from when they used to use egg as a base. Mix those ingredients and actually egg yolk, and that's how they used, that's how they created the paint. Because the egg would stick to it, that's why you hear that egg tempura. It's called the base of a paint, like acrylic. It's plastic based, which means it's the pigment mixed with plastic. Oil is oil based, and tempura is egg based.
Wow, that's why it stinks so bad.
That's why it stinks so bad. Hello.
I got some gluten for it at home. It's horrible.
Mm-hmm. What? Okay.